Yo, what's up, guys? Quick update for XRP. As you can see, we are currently trading around 83 cents and we did not manage to break this resistance right here around 87 to about 90 cents. As you can see, we did a huge fake out above it. And I told you guys, I think I made another video on XRP where I told you that we have to take out this resistance successfully and don't chase this breakout, because every time we are seeing this kind of breakouts, guys, above a resistance, a lot of people are getting excited. And when 90% of the people are taking a long position, you will see most of the time the opposite coming in, guys. And as you can see, we did not manage to hold this support area, to flip this resistance into a new support. And then we saw another sell-off of approximately 16%. So yeah, in the short term, you can see, guys, that we are still holding this uptrend right here in the 4-hour time frame. As you can see, if you take this previous low around 72 cents, then this previous low around 75 cents, and this previous low around 77 cents, you can see that we are still holding this short term uptrend right here for XRP. And I think the downside potential, if you are breaking down right now from this down, from this uptrend, would be this previous wick right here, this 4-hour candle around 59 to 60 cents. So I think if Bitcoin is also going down, then XRP could eventually drop to about 60 cents to this area right here for another retest of this previous low around 60 cents. This would be definitely the downside potential for me for XRP for the next couple of days, like I said, only if Bitcoin is also dropping to about 44 45k maybe. And yeah, otherwise, this is still the layer of resistance we have to take out right now, guys, around 88 to about 89 cents. As you can see right here, it was acting as a huge support a couple of times right here, for example, then also right here, huge support for XRP. And yeah, we've been trading in this range for about, yeah, a couple of months already, between 89 to about $1.40. And you can imagine, guys, how many backholders are currently sitting right here with a huge loss of maybe about 25 or 30%. And that's why we are seeing right now this, also this selling pressure coming in, because like I said, a lot of new people are coming in right now to the crypto space, and they are maybe buying XRP right here in this hype around $1.30. And then XRP is dropping in a couple of weeks of about 30 or 40%, and they're getting frustrated and want to get out of their positions, guys. And that's why we are currently struggling, I think, to break this resistance around 88 and 90 cents. And also, like I said, of course, it also depends what Bitcoin is doing. And I think as long as Bitcoin is not able to break this resistance around 52K, I don't see XRP breaking out from this resistance right here successfully around 90 cents. Yeah, overall, from this previous all-time high around $2, we are currently down around 60%. And I think this area right here between 89 cents to about 60 cents, this area is the best accumulation zone, the best opportunity to buy XRP right now and hold for the next couple of months, because I think we are still in a very huge bull cycle, especially for Bitcoin. And I think if Bitcoin is going up in the next couple of months, I think there is definitely a possibility that we will be able to take out these previous highs right here for XRP around $1.40 in the next couple of months. So be patient, guys. I know XRP is like a stable coin right now, and yeah, I'm also holding a huge bag, for example, on Cardano, and I'm still holding it. I'm also in a loss about 30 or 35% or so. But yeah, if you believe in it, just hold it, be patient, accumulate, and wait. That's it. If you're enjoying these type of videos, guys, please drop a like, subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, just comment down below, and I hope I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.